On this week's show...
We cannot make enough trucks today, as you know, and we're trying to encourage all of our suppliers to increase output in those critical mid-size and full-size truck components. There's a lot of dialogue about how do we make sure that the investments we make right now will be smart for the future. So it's kind of a long way of saying, through open dialogue, I think we're adequately managing risk for the future. Mm-hmm.